And we're rolling!
Hey y'all! Welcome to the Hunsaker Clogging Hall. We are on week 25. 25 of our fun dance.
Long time.
Yeah, we all had a nice weekend off last weekend, and good thing, because it was hotter than you know what.
It was warm. It was smoking.
Yeah.
In these parts.
So,
yeah.
Or yeah, for us, they're dying down a little bit, and we are prayers out to those of you that are in areas where they're not receiving, so...
Yep.
Our thoughts, you and our thoughts. But we are going to get dancing.
Okay.
And we're going to start with the easy one I did yesterday.
Sounds
and we'll
good.
Bring him back later.
I'm getting kicked out. You hear that? See you later.
All right. Okay, so Mercury Blues. Okay, all right, here we go. So remember, this one has the turning push-off left that's straight, and then the turning push-off right that goes halfway. And then it has the step and clap, step and clap, step and clap, step and clap, and a basic. Okay, so step and clap three times and a basic. So triple brush forward, left foot. Brush forward. Pull back. Rock right. Rock left. Basics. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Rock right. Rock left. Basics. Vine left. Vine right. Two hillbillies. Push off left. Turning push off to the back. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Rock right. Rock left. Basics, face to back. Find left. Find right. Two hillbillies. Push off. Turning push off to the front. Triple brush. Triple back. Rock right. Rock left. Basics. Vine left. Vine right. Two hillbillies. Push up. Turning push off all the way around. Step and clap. Three times. One more. One basic. Rock right. Rock left. Basics. Cowboy triple brush. Rock back. Cowboy. Vine left. Vine right. Two hillbillies. Push up. Turning push up to the back. Vine left. Vine right. Two hillbillies. Push off. Turning push off to the front. Triple brush. Rock back. Two basics. And a triple brush to finish. Woo! All right. That's a good one to start. Okay. So, our next one is Roar, Katy Perry song. What's in here? This one has the rock right and rock left with the basics in between, Charleston, round out, unclog. Unclog, brush and turn, Kentucky drags. So there's the 8-count cowboy. That's the donkey that's extended. So left foot, we have double step, touch, cross, touch, out, touch, cross, touch, out, rock step, and a basic. So 4 touches in the front, do a rock and a basic. And then the Brenda basic, left foot, double step, heel in front, toe in back, double toe, cross, touch, stamp, up, and a basic. Okay? So front, back, front, cross, front, and a basic. The slur basic has the double rock 2 in between. So you go left, double rock 2, then right, double rock 2. Okay? All right. So rock right to start. Five, six, rock right. Two basics. Rock left. Two basics, Charleston touch back, two counts, two round out, 4 unclogs, stop, up, 2 triple, back it up, unclog, brush and turn. Again, brush up and a basic, brush up, Kentucky drags, and a basic, Kentucky drags right, and a basic, cowboy 8-count, donkey extended, Brenda basic. Slur basic, double rock 2, slur basic, double rock 2 basic, rock right, 2 basic, rock left, 2 basic, Charleston, 2 times. You round out. Unclog, brush, and turn. Kentucky drags. And a basic. Kentucky drags right. And a basic. 8-count cowboy touches. Rockin' basic, Brenda basic, slur basic, double rock 2, slur basic, double rock 2, slur basic, double rock 2, slur basic, double rock 2. One step. Woo! All right. Okay. Okay, so we have a little bluegrass tune here for you. We learned this one yesterday in the workshop, Whiskey Before Breakfast. This was Melinda's dance. So we had Simone that we learned. Remember, that's the double back and the touches. So this is also 4 touches, but after you double back and brush up, you have 2 touches in place, then out, and then back across in front. So the touches go touch, touch, out, touch. Rougie Vine, and we'll go through it real quick here, but we go side behind, double step behind, 2 steps, hitch step, basic behind, basic in place. Okay? If you're still working on that one, you can do a clog over vine. That'll give you a good option. Now, if you finish with a right foot lead, hop, diggity, dunk. You're hopping on the left foot, dig the right, 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 up, and then we bring it behind, bounce, heel, up. turn on that. So you're standing on your left foot, you hop on that foot and dig the right. We go, dig, dig, up, bounce, heel, up. Left foot comes up and basics to the back, and then your Ruji Vine is left foot again, and we do that turn. High horse, the snapper, heel, toe, rock step, heel, toe, step. And then step double on the right foot. Okay, and then we just, we have a slur, rock two forward, step, slur together, rock, step, rock, step. Okay, I kind of like the clap on those. So step, slur together, rock, step, rock, step. And you can do raise the roof if you want to, push it up, whatever you want to do on those. Or nothing at all, that's okay too. So starting with your left foot, we're going to do the Simone right off the bat. So let's see here. A little bit faster than yesterday. Slur rock two. Triple back. Toe line going. Double rock two. Slur rock two. Triple back. Going. Double rock two. One brush and turn. Half Alabama. Double step, double step, back step, back step. Brush and turn. Half Alabama. Brush and turn. Half Alabama, brush and turn. Half Alabama, Ruji Vine, step behind, step, step, not step. Hop diggity down, right, right up, bounce heel up, basics to the back, Ruji Vine. Hop diggity down, right, right up, bounce heel up, basics to the front, high horse. Snapper, step double, Simone. Simone on the right. Slur rock two. Triple back. Toe vine. Double rock two. Slur rock two. Triple back. Toe vine. Double rock two. Brush and turn. Half Alabama. 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 Ruji Vine. Hop diggity dump. Basics to the back. Ruji Vine. Hop diggity dump. Right, right up. Down to your up. Basics to the front. High horse. Snapper. Step double. Simone. Right foot Simone. Slur rock two. Triple back. Toe vine. Double rock two. Slur rock two. Triple back. Toe vine. Double rock two. Slur rock two. And a triple brush. Nicely done. Nicely done. That's a fun one, Melinda. Okay. So we're going to do a little change of music here. The pop song, I Just Want to Be Happy. Gloria Estefan. This is Scotty Bill's dance. Triple hop, triple back. Basics over the log. Your basics turn over the log. All right. So the man, Samantha, turns three quarters to your left. You have a toe vine or Joey in place, and then triple to the back, sachets, move left and then right, and then four basics all the way around. Keep turning left for your Samantha, three quarters that get you to this wall, and then you have your Joey and the triple. The step behind two steps, step, rock, step, step, rock, step, and then four slide steps, and step, and step, and step, and step. Okay, so slide steps. There's the kick in the door. So step in front, step, rock, step, rock, step, kick, step double, turn to a quarter, and then rock heel slur two times, and basics to the back. So when you've got the kick in the back door, it's the same thing, but you're facing the back, so it's the back door. Step, rock, step, rock, step, kick, step double, rock slurs, and basics to the front. All right, so we're going to start with the cha-cha, little cha-cha sequence.
To the back, over the log.
to the front, over the log. That's a good picker-upper, pick-you-up song. Okay, so we're going to do one more. We'll get Russ out here after this one. This is called Simple. We did this one from last year's SCCA shindig. This one also had the Rougie Vine. After you finish your Rougie Vine, you have that heel touch rock brush. So we double step right, double step, heel rock step, brush up, and then brush jog. Make sure you double step, brush up, jog, 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 jog. Okay? So your heel touch brush ends with a brush, the brush jog, double step, brush up, and then you jog. Rougie Vine back to the right leaves you with a left foot for heel touch rock brush. Ready? Go. Double step, touch, rock step, brush, jog. Okay, so double step for your brush up. Walk the dog is that double crab walk, turkey basics, and flea flickers up and down, up and down. Bonanza, two pigeon lift, double rock brush to the back. Bonanza, left foot, 5, 6, bonanza, go. Two pigeon lift, double rock brush to the back, bonanza. Two pigeon lift, double rock brush to the front, Rougie Vine. Heel touch, rock brush, brush up, Rougie Vine. Heel touch, rock brush, brush up, walk the dog, turkey basics, two flea flicker up and down, bonanza. Pigeon lift, double rock brush to the back, bonanza. Pigeon lift, double rock brush to the front, Rougie Vine. Heel touch rock brush, brush up, Rougie Vine. Heel touch, rock brush, brush rock, walk the dog, turkey basics, pivot basics, leaf lickers, walk the dog, turkey basics, pivot basics, leaf lickers, one forward and back, brush and basic, Joey. One forward and back, Joey. Bonanza. Two pigeon lift, double rock brush in place, Rougie Vine. Heel touch rock brush, brush job. Rougie Vine. Heel touch, rock brush, brush jog, walk the dog, turkey basic, pivot basic, flea flicker, walk the dog, turkey basic, pivot basic, flea flicker, walk the dog. Turkey basic, and right, two run, one step, woo, all right, okay, so let's bring Russ out here, do a few for you folks. So we've been enjoying our yard a lot during this downtime, and
when it's cool, when it's hot, we we enjoy the inside of our house.
Yeah, and try and keep things watered. But yeah, had a great weekend off last weekend, and we're glad to be back.
Yeah, good to be dancing.
All right, so I'll be back in just a little bit.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, it's definitely good to be back. It's kind of funny, you know, when you start preparing to do this and, you know, making a list and practicing dances so you don't goof up too bad. and then it's a lot of work. But then when you start dancing, it just feels good. Feels right. So we're going to start off with an easy one. One of my favorites, Sugarfoot Rag. Good old Jerry Reed. Seemed to do a lot of his stuff. Or do this often. Sugarfoot, did you get called up already? You did. Thank you, man. All right, this is easy level. It says beginner plus on there, so we'll be good. We start with a rock back, triple forward. All right, here we go. Well, let's get the music up a little bit.
Well, I'm gonna get out for some more shine up and shoot me. My big end, tell the news.
All right. Eight, can't wait.
5, 6, rock back.
I'm gonna get out for some more
shine
up and
shoot me.
Rock back,
triple forward, triple brush, 4 times. Woo! Woo!
2 basics,
2 hip thrusts, and basics to the back. Hip brush, 2 times. Basics to the front. Push off. Triple, make it back. Push off. Triple, take it back with a little pause. Side touches, 4 of them. Rock back. Triple forward. Rock back. Triple forward. Triple brush, 4 times. Woo! Sugarfoot Rag. 2 basics. Hip brush, twice. Basics to the back. Hip brush, I'm watching you. Basics to the front. Push off. Triple, take it back. Push off. Triple, take it back. Give a little pause. Side touches, 4 of them. Rock back. Triple forward. Rock back. Triple forward with a strong stop if you want. Triple brush. 3 times. 4 times. 3 times now. Woo! Woo! 2 basics. Hip brush. Basic to the back. Hip brush. Basic to the front. Push off. Triple take it back. Push off. Triple take it back. No pause. Side touches. 4 of them. Rock right. And rock left. With a little pause. Charleston brush. 2 times. Push off. Push off. And a triple brush to finish.
Woo! Man, that's good stuff. Good stuff. Sugarfoot Rag. All right, next on the list is another one of my favorites. If I'm doing them, they're kind of always my favorites, I think. So, which is Little Alan Jackson with Way Down Yonder in the Chattahoochee. Okay. There we are. We start with some Kentucky drags. Some runs. Kentucky drags go. Two runs to the back. Kentucky drag. Two runs to the front. Billy D. Catawba. Billy D. Catawba. Two runs. Two basics. Hit that hoop. Basics to the back. Hit the hoop. Double rocker, rooster run. Flat basics to the front. double rocker, flat basic, double Kentucky dread.
It was fine, but the wind is in my ocean.
Peter runs to the back, she goes out of dread.
Four saddles for a burger and rain so cold.
Two runs to the front, Billy D.
Down by the river on the
Catawba.
Steering in a can,
Billy D.
Talking about
cars, Catawba.
Never had a
plan. Two run, two basics.
Get
the hoop.
You never knew how much it
basics to the back. Get the hoop. Double rocker. Flat basics to the front. Double rocker. Flat basics. Two runs, two basics. Get that hoop. Basics to the back. Kick the hoop away.
A lot about living and a little about love.
A lot about living and a little about love. Get your left foot ready for double rocker. Double rocker, go. Clap basics to the front. Double rocker. Clap basics.
That's right.
All right. Good dancing. Good dancing. All right, Mr. Scotty Bills, thank you for choreographing that great dance. And Mr. Alan Jackson for singing it so well. All right, next on the list, intermediate level, move. All right, where are we? Shift M. You guys having fun? Hopefully you enjoyed your Labor Day weekend. Not doing much labor. And a shout out, like we were talking about earlier, to all the firefighters and folks that helped put out the fire here in San Diego. It could have been really ugly. And I know some folks lost their homes. It's really unconceivably sad. But a lot were spared. It could have been worse. And like we said, our hearts go up. I know we have some cloggers up in Northern California. The fires are kind of barking at their heels again. And so just hoping and praying that it all gets squared away here pretty quick. Big rainstorm, put it all out at once. All right, so move, we got the toe tapper brush stomp. Brush up, stomp up in the basic. And double rockers, brush and turns. Scotties, I think we all know all this stuff. We've done this quite a bit. And like I've always said, what you don't know, make it up. It's fun that we do it that way too. Run toe heel, find rock swerve, run toe heel, find rock swerve, football.
Your mama packed y'all up in little jeans.
Toe vibe. Carlson touchback. Toe vibe.
No, nobody didn't.
Carlson touchback.
You might have got him with a
toe tapper brush stomp.
Double
rocker.
You got it in with
Rooster arm. Brush and turn in the back. Rooster run. Double rocker. Brush and turn in the front. Scotty plus.
O.D.
Yeah, love it when you rock step two times. Get poking it. Step, brace it, shut. Round out, sit. Basic swing. To the back. Round out, spin. Basic swing. To the front. Double crab walk two. Snapper. Two basic. Run toe heel. That's what I'm talking about. Vine rock swerve. Run toe heel. Vine rock swerve. Football.
It's like there's something in the air that turns you.
Toe vine. Charleston touchback. Toe vine. Joey.
What about when you lost?
Charleston. Toe tapper brush stomp.
All up in the middle of your left and right.
Side to side, 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 side to
to the front. Double crab walk, two. Snapper. Two basic. Double rocker, we're making a box. Brush and turn a quarter. Double rocker, rooster run. Brush and turn it back. Rooster. Brush and turn. Rooster. Brush and turn the bird. Scotty plus. Step rock, step twice. Step basic, chug. Round out, spin. Basic, swing. To the back. Round out, spin. Basic, swing. To the front. Double crab walk, two. Snapper. Two basics. Four basics in a box. A box of basics. Run, go, heel. Find rocker. Run, go, heel. Find rocker. And step it out.
Oh, yeah. Good, good dancing. Hey, Lou, I even heard everybody clapping out there. Isn't that cool? I heard applause, yeah! All right. It's just gonna get better, folks. That's what's so cool about it. All right, so advanced level. Lila realized we hadn't done Despacito in a long time. So we'll do a little quick review. And then get our Hispanic language song on. Let me get the music kind of queued up. I love this. Aye. Okay, so we're going to start with a Burton slider, but with kind of a syncopated ending, and you can double toe into it. I step into it just because the music kind of leads me that direction. But that Burton slider, step a Burton, step, step toe heel, step, step, pull, step a Burton, step, 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 step. Get that little syncopation on that. We also do a syncopated rock and a triple, and our right foot, our Burton slider, stepping into it. Step up, Burton, step, step, toe, heel, step, and pull. Step up, Burton, step, 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 step. Okay? I like that ending on there. The splitty step back. Splitty step back without any styling. Double, double up. Rock step, rock step, 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 rock step, and a basic. With the styling, double, double up. Rock step, 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 rock step, and a basic. That full turn is totally optional. If you're dancing on carpet, I don't recommend doing a full turn. All right, and so we have a rougy cramp, have a fin, and remember the first time we do our splitty step back and a fin, and we go to the back with a chug-a-lug. The very first time we get a chug-a-lug to the front, and it slows down, and we kind of wait into our rougy cramp with a basic. So the first time, there's a big pause there. Oh yeah, the B and K, charge. That's what we're talking about. This is what it looks like. Elbow step, heel, heel, tap, 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 boom. Okay, and that B and K, slow it down. Double step, heel, heel, tap, step, 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 heel, step, step, up, step. One more time, B and K. Double step, heel, heel, tap, step, 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 heel, step, step, up, boom, and we charge, bump, bump. And we do two clap basics, and a half Alabama. Okay, back to back. We have a little cha-cha sequence. Remember the Canadian pump and step. It's a Canadian pump and step. You want to get that step in there because you'll be on the wrong foot, which we've all been there before, and we make it up what we do. So, I think that's about it. Finishes with two quick steps with the music, the sito. Okay. Towel off here a little bit. Despacito. I want everybody to go like this. 5, 6, Burton slide. For the syncopated rock. Burton slide. Splitty step back. To the front.
One that we've done before. This is from Miss Kay Bellmeyer up in Washington. This is a Top of the World Carpenter song. Yeah. So, the only thing in here that you probably need is that little first step, that step, loop, step, and then rock two. So we step, loop, step, rock, step, loop, step, rock, step, loop, step, rock twice. Okay? So after each loop, you do a rock, but then finish that last eighth count with an extra rock. So step, loop, rock two, ready, go. step, loop, step, rock, step, loop, step, rock, step, loop, step, rock, two. Okay? One more time. One, you, bop, 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 you, bop, 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 you, bop, 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 bop. Got it? So, here we go. We start off with that. Five, six, step, loop, step. Step, loop, step, step, loop, step. Rock two. Two basics. Double rock two. Two double. Triple brush. Rock back. Push up left. Push up right. Brush and turn. Do another three back. Two basics. Fancy double. Cowboy triple brush. And rock back. Push up left and right. Brush and turn twice. Stomp double. Stomp double. One hillbilly. Triple. Charleston thrust. Good hillbilly. Triple. Now step, loop, step. Rock two. Two basics. Fancy double. Cowboy triple brush. And rock back. Push off left and right. Brush and turn twice. Two basics. Fancy double. Cowboy triple brush. Push up left and right. Brush and turn. Two times. Stomp double. Right. One hillbilly. Triple. Charleston thrust. Hillbilly. Triple. Stomp double. Right. One hillbilly. Triple. Charleston thrust. Hillbilly. Triple. Step, loop, step. Alright. That's kind of a feel-good song.
That's the ultimate feel-good song. And we're the ultimate female vocalists of all time.
Oh, yeah. Great voice. Alright, so this is our next one is another great vocalist. Didn't really begin to show his vocal chops until a little bit later on, but this is
She's not talking about me.
We're still waiting for him to show his vocal chops.
It's been a long time.
But yeah, this is George Michael when he was with Wham. Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. Did this one yesterday in the workshop. There's really nothing for some of you. There's a couple of new steps, so let's do those. Single twist basic. As you double step, you twist left. Untwist and put your left foot out and then pick it up. And then we do a basic. And then the triple on the right. So single twist basic. Ready, go. Double twist, heel up, and a basic, and then a triple. And we do that twice. Same footwork both times. Bam a toe vine. That left foot, we do the two double steps. Then we scoot back and do three little steps. Scoot, one, two, three. Then the right foot, double step, double over scoot, one, two, three. Then that little scoot is a drag back. Technically, that's a drag. So left foot, bam a toe buns. Ready, go. Double step, drag, one, two, three. Double step, drag, one, two, three. And then the triple crazy chug. three double steps, chug and a rock. Basic with a chug, triple crazy chug. Ready, go. One, two, three, chug, up, rock, step, double step, rock, step, chug. And then the brush overs, start with the unclog. And the double Charleston, remember, is two runs and then two touches like a Charleston. So if you have the right foot, two runs and then touches. So unclog, brush over twice, a vine, and then that. You have your toe heels around, there's six of them. And then sway basics or regular basics if you want to, but the sway basic, you would double step behind, double step, rock step. Your little rock is out to the side. Okay, so you got that little sway motion going. Okay. Let's find the other wake me up. Okay, single twist basic, left foot. Five, six, single twist basic. Triple. Single twist and basic. Triple. Bam a toe line. Double step, double step. Right. One, two, three. Triple crazy chug. Chug up. Rock step, two runs. Brush over. Unclog style. Line. Double Charleston. Unclog, brush over. Good again. Fine. Double Charleston. Toe heels, turn left. Two more. Sway basic. We do four. Single twist basics. Triple. Single twist and basic. Triple. Bam the toe lines. Triple crazy chug. Two run. Unclog, brush over. Again. Fine. Double Charleston. Unclog, brush over. Fine. Double Charleston. Toe heels, turn left. Sway basic. Triple crazy chug. Good again, triple crazy chug. Damn a toe line, double step, double step, dragon. Sway basic, good four. Single twist basic. Triple. Single twist basic. Triple. Unclog, brush over, and we're going to take a box. Fine. Double Charleston, turn a quarter. Unclog, brush over, towards me. Fine. Double Charleston to the back. Unclog, brush over. Fine. Double Charleston. Unclog, brush over. Fine. Towards you. Double Charleston. Single twist basic. Triple. Single twist basic. And a triple to finish. Bump, bump. Woo! All right. Okay, so from yesterday's workshop, Galway Girl. This was one of Kelly's dances from our SCCA shindig a couple years ago.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, by the side of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar.
Alright, MJ Kanga. So your MJ Kanga, Vine Rock Step. Your three steps. And then Kangaroo. Scoot Rock Step, Scoot Rock Step. MJ Kanga. Ready? Go. Double step, behind rock step. One, two, three, scoot, rock step, scoot, rock step. Double rock two, fancy double to the back and a Joey. You do that to the front. Out of your Joey, right foot Joey. Remember, we go behind with the hoe down or kick. Double step behind and a kick. Double step, rock step. Two kicks and a basic. Okay? So you have a chug that double steps behind. You have a basic that steps behind, a sway. And then like Cotton Eye Joe on the end. Hoe down or kick. Ready? Go. Double step, kick. Double step, rock step. Kick, kick, and a basic. And then the turn it, that's just a basic and a step, rock step. Okay? Like two basics, but the second one is just step, rock step. And then a triple. The Irish basics, rock in front. Rock in front, and then your back shuffle, rock in front, back shuffle, and then the Irish triple with a rock. Okay, so you got a rock in the front and rock in the back. Irish triple with a rock. And Samantha. Travel does not turn, and then the Robert E. Lee. Okay, so the first time you do your Robert E. Lee, you have your left foot is two sway basics. And then the slide part, double step, slide step, slide step, rock step. Okay? So a sway basic, slide part, double step, slide behind, slide step, rock step. Okay? So like they'll step behind on the in Scotty's dance. Alright. Travel with the right foot. Your Robert E. Lee is right foot. Two sway basics behind. And then the slide part, double step, slide step, slide step, rock step. All right, so let's give it a go. Left foot, MJ Kanga.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band. She fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby,
five,
I just
six, MJ Kanga. Double rock to the back. Joey. MJ Kanga. Behind rock step. One, two, three, scoot, rock step. Double rock to the front. Joey. Hold down her kick. Double step. Kick. Double step. Rock step. Kick. Kick. Turn it. Basic and a basic. Triple. Irish basic. Irish triple with a rock. Samantha. MJ Kanga. Double rock kick to the back. Joey. MJ Kanga. Double rock kick to the front. Joey. Hold down her kick. Double step. Kick. Double step. Rock step. Turn it. Basic. Triple. Irish basic. Irish triple with a rock. Samantha with a turn half. Irish basic. Irish triple with a rock. Samantha. Turn to the front. Travel. Rush to the right. Robert E. Lee. Sway basic. Get the slice part. Travel. We're going to brush the left. Robert E. Lee. Sway basic. Slice part. Hold down her kick. Turn it. Basic. Triple. Irish basic. Irish triple with a rock. Samantha. Irish basic. Irish triple with a rock. Samantha. Right. Travel. Brush to right. Sway basics at Robert E. Lee. Do your slide part. Travel. Robert E. Lee. Sway. Slide part to end. Woo! All right. Good, good, good. Okay. This is one of my favorite Jeff Driggs dances. Mamma Mia. I haven't done this one for a little while. Okay. All right, so we have the toe heels turning left and turning right. You can do the double vine if you want. I'm just going to cue clog over vine. Leaves you with the right foot double, rock heel pivot, and then a double rock to your fancy double. The traveling bird, step, heel, up, heel, up, heel, up. If you can get the in, out, in, out, in, out, then that's extra credit. If not, just do heel touch three times, okay? Triple to the back, triple brush, six runs around. You have your four steps with the arms cross, cross, up, down. Samantha, straight to the corner, basics back. And you got the phew. Do the wave. Okay, here we go. Five, six, toe heels left. Toe heels right. Clog over nine. Double rock heel pivot. Double rock to fancy double. Clog over nine. Double rock heel pivot, fancy double, traveling bird, triple to the back, traveling bird, triple to the front, triple brush forward, triple back, six runs around, four steps, double rock two, four steps, double rock two, two runs, step touches. Step double, triple to the back, step touches, step double, triple to the front, Samantha forward, basic step, double rock two, fancy double, Samantha forward, basic step, fancy double, four basic around. Toe heels left. Turn them right. Clog over line. Double rock pivot. Fancy double. Clog over line. Double rock pivot. Fancy double. Traveling bird. Traveling bird, triple, triple brush forward, triple back, six runs around, four steps, double rock two, four steps, double rock two, two runs, step touches, Mamma Mia, step double, triple to the back, step touches, Mamma Mia, step double, triple to the front, Samantha forward, basic back, fancy double, Samantha forward, basic back, fancy double, basics around, toe heels left, and right. Forward. Basics back. Either way. Step touches.
Mamma mia.
Step double. Triple in the back. Step touches.
Mamma mia.
Step double. Triple in the front. Samantha forward. Basics back. Double rock two. Samantha forward. Basics back. Dance double. Basics around. Toe heels left and right. Forward. Basics back. And do the waves. Okay. All right, so let's bring Russ out here.
Great dance.
Great dance. Very fun. Very, very, very much fun. All right, we're going to finish up with one of my favorite Daryl and Paycheck dances. And this one's one of her easy ones. She does a bunch of great advanced dances, but this one is an easy one, and I just really like it. It's called Stood Up.
I wonder how many people are going, Russ is on the wrong side.
I don't know. I think I am. All right, so two triples, the stood up, just real quick, two quick steps, two quick claps, and then two runs. Okay, stood up, ready, go. And one, and two, and a three, and a four. And then that's always followed by two basics. This one also has the triple twist, the clog over twist, where you lift the right. We did the single twist where we lifted the same side earlier. This one is the wrong way twist. So the triple twist left, lift the right, triple right foot, turn a quarter, and then you just make a box out of that. All right.
All right.
Yeah, we keep those cards and letters coming. We love to hear from you. You know, make comments and tell us how much you're enjoying. If you have any requests, then send it our way, and we'll try our best to accommodate. All right. Start with two triples, left foot. Five, six, two triples. Stood up. Two runs, two bases. Two triples. Stood up. Two runs, two bases. Rush and turn to the back. Fancy double. Rush and turn to the front. Stood up. Two basics. Now, triple twist. Move. Lift the right. Triple. Let's keep going. Triple twist. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Triple to the back. Triple twist. Lift the right. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Triple. One more time. Triple twist. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Triple. Two basics. Two triples. Been fun dancing with you again. We'll see you next time.
Woo!